Your favorite movies just got better. Blu-ray is high definition.
The name's Bond. James Bond.
Full high definition picture.
Yep, I'm flying through the air. This is not good.
Crystal clear sound.
That is truly unbelievable.
Yeah, it's a real deal.
Experience these high definition movies on Blu-ray disc.
Come and get it.
In high def, only on Blu-ray.
So, how much is this thing gonna run me?
The belt's $49.95 minus 15%. The jacket's £500.
365
minus 10% for shoes, which is marked down from $155. So you're looking at $1,042.68. I'm pretty good with numbers.
Ben Campbell was the most gifted student at MIT.
I've never had a student as impressive as you.
But there were some problems he couldn't solve.
$300,000 for school? Where am I going to get that kind of money?
Until the day he was given the chance.
You have to follow me now.
So is this some kind of math club?
You ever studied blackjack?
Are you talking about counting cards?
As a team?
Yes. When?
Weekends.
Where?
This is real world-class money-making business. What's count?
Plus 9.
Plus 5. Plus 13.
Dude, I lost count 20 cards ago.
Don't call me dude.
What if we get caught? Counting cards isn't illegal.
We stay under the radar, and we look for the signal.
Folded arms, table's hot. Blackjack.
I'm just doing this to pay for school. $300,000, and then I'm out.
Your new identities are on the bar. Mona, Miss Summers,
Vladimir Stubnitsky.
Wow! There it is! Please keep going. This video's priceless.
We got absolutely murdered the last couple of nights. It
was 7 figures.
The Hard Rock Compton Suite.
Cool. That's great.
Want to see it?
I think I got something over here. It's crushing to the table.
I can tell.
I'm counting.
Whoa! You go to MIT!
Tell me, how's Professor Rosa doing?
What happened to $300,000 on that?
I'm not the same guy I was back in Boston.
You know, the day destroys the night. Night divides the
day. You're only as good to me as the money you make. I have made you so much more than what I just lost.
Bring on to the other side.
You take all the risks.
He doesn't even play. Why do we need him?
Bring on to the other side.
You know exactly what I'm capable of doing. Don't. I can lead this team. The stakes are high and it's more dangerous.
In Vegas, you can become anyone you want.
Andrew White.
That's right.
I'm Milo Tyndall.
Thanks for agreeing to see.
What do you do, by the way?
I'm an actor.
Why have I never heard of you?
You will. Before long.
That sounds threatening.
Does it?
Doesn't it? What sort of parts do you play?
Killers.
Mostly. Which was so charming.
Yes, I know. Anyway, what about this divorce? She's never coming back to you, so why not just give her the divorce?
My wife spends money like water. She's born for luxury. What are you? Out of work actor? You're out of your depth on point. But I have a solution. And you can keep Maggie in the manner to which she's become accustomed.
And you agree to the divorce. So what do?
You break it. Place the ladder against the wall.
Okay!
Climb up the ladder!
This is a joke!
No, it isn't. Also a trap.
No! I'm gonna die!
You think I'm a fool, but are you?
Smash it!
I want you to steal the jewel.
You're looking for the safe. It's up here somewhere.
£800,000 tax free.
And this is where I attack you.
Get out my gun. The real game has just begun.
Is that a fact?
I bet you didn't expect me to do so intelligently, so quick-witted girl.
Oh, I've broken into your house because I know you have genius.
Aren't you a wicked
from the producers of The Grudge and The Messengers. For everyone who's ever been afraid of the dark, now, there's a reason.
Fears and anxieties are all masks that we create to hide what we're truly afraid of.
At Hill Ridge Clinic, they'll make you face your worst fears.
Every culture around the world has a name for him.
Everyone's afraid of something.
If you want to conquer your fears, you have to understand the darkness within.
But once you're inside...
The lockdown is just an insurance precaution. It helps the administration sleep better at night, knowing that the building is secure.
There's no escape.
What was that?
Maybe it was the boogeyman. Maybe it was. Knows what scares us. The cones are dedicated to our cone. We have to get out.
Tobin Bell of Saw.
Get right behind
you! He underneath you!
Get me down
alive! Boogeyman 2.
Are you still afraid of the Boogeyman?
Alpha, Bravo teams. Let's clean up the rest of the mess.
Wait for it!
In this small Nebraska town, a secret government project has gotten out of control. And a deadly virus has been unleashed.
The virus is based on the human X chromosome, so it stays more pure from woman to woman.
Into the city's hottest nightclub.
This is Jesse.
Local girl, right?
Yeah. Born and bred, Sartre, Nebraska.
So tonight, when the sun goes down, things really start to heat up. Now, every man's fantasy is about to become
what seems to be the problem, Donnie.
Believe it or not, zombies.
Their worst nightmare. Robert England. Janet Jameson.
Either got it or you don't, baby.
But what about the girls, huh?
They're good girls. They're zombies.
No.
They're strippers. They're zombie strippers.
Get the action-packed Zombie Stripper Terror on DVD now.
For my sake, suck it up.
Two weeks on the road.
So, where are we gonna go first?
see the wildlife, catch the fish.
I know you're into fishing.
I'm not, but I like being out of the water.
Miles from anywhere. No one saw us leave and no one knows we're here.
Help me, I need
help! No one's coming.
Now, I've never seen this movie, Blackwater, but maybe I might give it a watch sometime. I think it's like a crocodile film or something, like a creature feature. It's kind of like, if I watched the movie, I'd say this movie kind of reminds me of Lake Placid, 1, 2, 3, final chapter, or whatever, because it's like a creature feature. That's what it is, but I might watch Blackwater sometime, because it is a creature feature horror film. You know, I love my horror films, so, yep. Gotta love horror films by Halloween. There it is. Blackwater. Yeah, crocodile. Let's go get that girl. Oh, that's cool. But next preview is that.
My name is Alice. And I remember everything.
Before you see Resident Evil Extinction, get resurrected with the all-new Resident Evil double feature on DVD. You'll see things you never thought possible. In Resident Evil, a deadly virus was released.
You're all going to die down here.
In Resident Evil Apocalypse, they thought it had been contained.
The infection spreading.
Where Resident Evil Apocalypse ends and Resident Evil Extinction begins. Resident Evil, the Resurrected Edition, now on DVD. Someone dies in a state of terror. A curse is born.
All the time I was in that house, I felt something was wrong.
Once you see it, you can never forget. Once it sees you, you can never escape. The grudge.
Oh wow, that following preview is crayonish? Not crayonish, but like kind of like turquoise blue or something like that. I don't know. I don't know, but my mom likes turquoise green. Or just kind of like blue greenish turquoise. If you know what I mean by that. I don't know. Anyways.
Can I see yours?
You know the word tattoo was invented by the Samoan? They're all reacting, they're all into tattooing. She's not for you, brother. There's always people like you that think you can come in and take without us.
That's another point. Exactly the point.
Sorry, that friend. Dreams, visions, things in the mirror.
And that's it for the previews for 30 Days a Night. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, all that, and see you all later. And also, Happy Halloween, everyone. There you go. That's it for this video.